in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, and I'm hoping for Raleigh, I can see my baby tonight. I pick the banjo now. Oh, no country where those people get me down. Lost my money. Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free.
Country albums this year, but three stand out above the rest.
Together they sold a combined figure of over 6 million copies, and here are those bestsellers.
For favorite country album, Here are the nominees. Luke Bryan, Crash My Party. Florida Georgia Line, Here's to the Good Times. Taylor Swift, Red.
And the American Music Award goes to Taylor Swift.
This is the 12th American Music Award win for Taylor Swift and her third time victorious in this category. She's also up tonight for Country Female and Artist of the Year.
With this album, I want to thank Big Machine Records and Universal Music for allowing me to make an album. Red is very different than any album I've made before, and the reason that I was able to do that is because of the fans. I cannot believe what you've done in the last year. The fact this album came out almost exactly a year ago, and the fact that 6 million of you went out and bought it is crazy. And I love that you did that. Thank you. You are everything to me. I really appreciate this.
So there's no question who the current first ladies of country music are. These three women were nominated last year in this category, and they're back for another round. Watch this.
For favorite country female artist, here are the nominees. Miranda Lambert, Taylor Swift, Carrie Underwood,
and the American Music Award goes to Taylor Swift!
This is the sixth year in a row that Taylor Swift has taken this category with a win earlier tonight for Favorite Country Album. She now has won a career total of 13 American Music Awards.
Thank you. Amazing. I want to thank country radio and also pop radio and also Hot AC and AC radio, because the fact that all of those different genres of music played songs off of my album makes me not have to think about genre when I'm writing songs. It just allows me to think about writing songs, and the way that you take ownership of them, the fans, with caring about lyrics and with doing covers on YouTube. I love how you make it your own, and I just love you. Don't ever change. Thank you so much.
For Artist of the Year, here are the nominees. Macklemore and Ryan Lewis, Bruno Mars, Rihanna, Taylor Swift, Justin Timberlake.
And the American Music Award goes to Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift wins Artist of the Year for the third time. She sets a record for the most wins in this category. This would be her 14th American Music Award.
I'm really out of breath. I was really going hard with the wrecking ball thing. My lucky number is 13, and so far you guys have made 2013 the most magical year of my life so far. I cannot thank you enough. This validates that if you voted for this, that we
are heartbroken the same way, and we fall in love the same way, and we're happy the same way. And the fact that you would listen to my music means that we're on the same page, and I'm 23 and I have no idea what's going to happen to me in my life. But I figure if you decided on something as wonderful as this, then we're pretty much in it together, aren't we? I love you so much. Thank you for this. It's unbelievable. And the nominees, y'all, for Favorite Country Artist are...
Favorite Country Artist.
Just wanna hear a country song.
Tim McGraw.
Yeah.
Taylor Swift. Carrie Underwood.
Yeah, you see?
And the people's choice is
this is a little awkward.
Taylor Swift.
First, it makes
absolutely
no
I would def yes you first
it always happens good and it will always happen Taylor this is your lot in life
I know
I'm not gonna be this person I'm
Thanks.
Gonna be
I want to thank the fans because this is a fan voted award and I absolutely love you with all my heart and I want to thank radio, and I want to thank the fans for calling radio and be like, play her music. Thank you for doing that. And just, you guys have blown my mind with what you've done with this album, Red. And I want to thank you for caring about my music and for caring about me. Thank you so much, you guys. I love you.